Zabriskie Point is a popular scenic viewpoint located in Death Valley National Park in California. Here are some key features and information about Zabriskie Point. Landscape. Zabriskie Point offers breathtaking panoramic views of the unique geological formations and landscapes of Death Valley. The viewpoint overlooks the vast Badlands, which consist of eroded hills, colorful sedimentary rock layers, and dramatic peaks and valleys. Formation. The rock formations at Zabriskie Point were created through millions of years of geologic activity, including volcanic eruptions, erosion, and the deposition of sediment layers. The resulting landscape showcases various shades of red, orange, and brown, creating a visually striking and otherworldly scene. Hiking trails. There are hiking trails in the vicinity of Zabriskie Point that allow visitors to explore the surrounding area on foot. The Golden Canyon Trail and Gower Gulch Loop are popular options, offering opportunities to experience the unique desert environment up close. Sunrise and sunset viewing. Zabriskie Point is particularly renowned for its stunning sunrise and sunset views. The soft golden light cast upon the landscape during these times creates a magical and surreal atmosphere, making it a favorite spot for photographers and nature enthusiasts. Photography. The unique and dramatic geological formations at Zabriskie Point provide excellent photo opportunities. The contrasting colors, intricate textures, and the interplay of light and shadow make it a favorite subject for landscape photographers. Visitor facilities. Zabriskie Point has a parking area and a designated viewing platform with interpretive signs that provide information about the geology and natural history of the area. Restrooms and picnic tables are available nearby. Weather and safety. The Death Valley region can experience extreme temperatures, especially during the summer months. It is important to stay hydrated, wear appropriate clothing, and take precautions to avoid heat-related illnesses. It is also advisable to check weather conditions and road closures before visiting. Thank you.